Welcome to Princeton University and Jadwin Gymnasium. It is senior day. Derek Jones and Noah Savage with you as Princeton gets set to honor their senior class. And Noah, this has to be a special moment, certainly something that you can remember when you were a Princeton Tiger.
Yeah, you go through so much with your class, and then it's just nice to have all your accomplishments listed in public, and really a special moment for these guys.
Princeton and Dartmouth on the way, but first let's throw things to the PA address. And Bill Bromberg.
Fans, tonight we recognize the Princeton men's basketball team's six-member senior class, a group that has contributed to 79 wins, two postseason appearances, including the team's first NIT berth since 2002, and in their final campaign, a bid to the first Ivy League tournament, as well as becoming the 2017 Ivy League champions. Our first senior joined the varsity team last season and made his Tiger debut in November against Rowan, going 2-for-3 from the field and grabbing a pair of rebounds. The ultimate teammate. He is one of the first guys in the gym every single day. An economics major from Bethesda, Maryland, welcome Alexander Lee. Our next senior made his return this year after suffering a season-ending injury just before last season began. This winter, he played in the season's first five games before his Princeton career unexpectedly came to an end as injury struck again. Nevertheless, he has been a constant presence as a leader for the team. He finishes his time at Princeton with 863 career points, 528 rebounds over 93 games played with 82 career starts. A co-captain and sociology major from Clover, South Carolina, Hans Brace. Our next senior has played in 56 career games. He played a key role in the Tigers' come-from-behind win at Columbia last year, providing a huge spark off the bench in an overtime thriller. This senior has appeared in 12 games so far this year and has been an instrumental part of the Tigers for the last 4 years. A politics major from Tigard, Oregon. Welcome, Keon Rayner. Our next senior, a three-year starter, is fifth in Princeton history in blocks, recording 103 over his career. The senior led the Tigers to an 88-83 win last year over Columbia with a career-high 20 points and 13 rebounds. And last weekend at Columbia, he picked up his 500th career point while making better than half of his attempts from the field for his career. An economics major from Winchester, Massachusetts, Pete Miller. Our next senior stands in 14th place in program history with 1,197 points entering tonight. He is also fourth in program history in career assists with 365. eighth in rebounds with 586, and fifth in three-pointers with 202. He is the only Princeton player ever with 1,000 points, 500 rebounds, 300 assists, and 200 three-pointers. A two-time All-Ivy League honoree, co-captain, history major from Florham Park, Spencer Weiss. And our final senior became Princeton's 32nd 1,000-point scorer in a season that has also seen him earn a trip to the Final Four as part of the All-State NABC Good Works team in recognition of his on-court accomplishments, academic achievements, and contributions off the court. This senior was honored this week with becoming Princeton's first academic All-American since 1998, and the eighth player in Princeton history to be awarded this recognition. He tied his career high in scoring just last night, leading the Tigers to a 73-69 win over Harvard.
The Tigers honor their senior class. We will have more right here on the Ivy League Digital Network. Stay tuned for the opening tip and lineups right after this.
Ivy League